This Sunday is the Academy Awards. Here with his reviews of some of the contenders for Best Picture is a man who's been around for all 86 Oscar ceremonies, 1860s newspaper critic Jebediah Atkinson.
Thank you, Cecily. Thrilled to be here.
All right. All right, so Jebediah, have you seen all this year's Best Picture nominees?
Of course. I have been witness to every motion picture since the dawn of cinema, and I'm not impressed.
I know. Okay, look, I know you're known as a harsh critic, but I'd be surprised if you didn't enjoy at least a few of this year's nominees.
Would you? Well, I assure you, Cecily, I've watched each nominated film closely, and I think you'll find my reviews to be considered and completely balanced. This year's 9 Best Picture nominees are the worst movies ever made. Huh? Guess who was bored by this movie? Him.
All right.
Even the main character spent the whole movie texting. Dallas Buyers Club. Sell. The only thing thinner than Matthew McConaughey is the plot. And don't get me started on Gravity. If I wanted to watch a depressed middle-aged woman float around for 90 minutes, I'd go to the YMCA pool.
All right. Okay. Hold on. Did you like any of the Best Picture nominees?
I haven't liked any Best Picture nominees ever! It's been 86 years of insufferable dreck, and I've reviewed it all. The Godfather. This film left me thinking one thing. I wish I was that horse. Next. Citizen Kane. If you're in the mood for a terrible movie about a sled, let me recommend Cool Runnings. At least that's in color. Next. Couldn't do it again if I tried. So enjoy it. Live television. Gone with the Wind! More like Gone with My 10 Cents.
I'm sorry, 10 cents?
I do not adjust for inflation.
Okay.
Next! Annie Hall, I'd rather let Woody Allen watch my kids than watch this movie again. So let me get this straight. You all trust him.
I mean, so. No. All right. No. What about a more contemporary nominee, like The Shawshank Redemption?
Ugh. I'll only feel some redemption when there's finally a Saturday afternoon that this claptrap isn't on cable. Even the theatrical release of The Shawshank Redemption had a TNT logo in the corner. Next. Schindler's List. You know what wasn't on Schindler's List? An editor. Next. Oh, and now we come to the worst Best Picture winner of all time, Forrest Gump. But I probably shouldn't do this one since the audience got their bitch on with that Woody Allen joke.
I probably shouldn't.
I'm going to do it!
Yeah.
You know which characters in Forrest Gump I envy? Lieutenant Dan's legs. Because they got to leave early. And